Hi guys, Comic-Con is coming up, and yes, and a lot of cosplayers include ties. So I thought I'd show you how to tie a tie, because it's an essential part of life. You can get other ways around it, like you can get clip-ons, or just ones you tighten, or you can get someone else to tie it for you, but I thought I'd show you how to tie a tie, which is simple. So, this tie is a cheap one, it's from eBay, it cost me a quid. So, I don't really care what happens to it, to be honest, and it's slightly too long for me, which is annoying. Just going to put it over my head like so. The longer bit will be the thicker bit. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap it round and underneath. Round and underneath. And then this bit here, I'm going to pull it through there. And then this bit, one of the loops you made, it's going to go through there, like so. To tighten it, I'm going to take the smaller bit, and I'm just going to pull on it to tighten it. And that is how you tie a tie, which is really, really easy, to be honest. And the reason I know how to tie a tie is because I had to for a drama performance. I've never had to wear a tie at school, which makes me lucky, I guess. To untie it, this side here, I'm going to pull on it and just pull it out. And it unties the tie. There we go, easy. If you want another video, I'll probably make a video of Comic-Con. I'm going as Grell from Black Butler. My girlfriend's going as William. So we're going to be a couples game. Yeah. She's taller than me, so it works out. I get to wear heels. Backache. Oh, God. But, yeah. I'm going all out with this Grell cosplay. I've got eye contact. I have fake lashes, which I have no clue how to put on at all. If it doesn't work, I might not wear them, but never mind. I've also got tooth paint, which means these little gnashes get to turn into like sharp little shark teeth, which is great again. So yeah, if you've got any questions about cosplay or anything, comment below. If you want to see my Comic-Con video, which I'll probably make regardless, it might go on my other channel though, then like this video, and I'll see you in the next one.